Now it's the Owls' turn. Nice dribble inside, move by Lecky. Gets a shot. And the Southern Connecticut State Owls have scored their first goal of the season. Bring it in. A good drive by Fiato. Just needs a good ball in. And we're going to get a second goal of the game. And Fiato is not going to get the goal, but she deserves the credit.